Warning, contains scenes that some viewers may find extremely upsetting. You have been warned.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
Good news for the faithful. The deceiver, Samuel Hayden, has fallen. The Ark is no more.
Okay.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Son of a bitch, fucking hell. Secret. Nope, wrong one. Well, that is the dumbest spot for weapon changing. Wait, this is where I just came from, wasn't it? Yeah, it was. Oh. Can't get in now.
Warning, the Ark's headquarters is under attack.
Really couldn't tell.
Embrace your suffering, young advocates. Beyond the pain, there is enlightenment.
Chuck everything and go. It's gotta be below me, I think. Yep. I didn't want to jump back up. I still don't see anything that would consider a secret, so we're good. Check corners. You'd have to figure that out, like, this gun would be the one weapon that would actually kill them a lot faster. And jump back down, even though I could just punch them, maybe.
Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more. Please evacuate immediately.
Neville. Definitely got bodies to shoot me up somewhere. Maybe up there, maybe? No, that wouldn't make me high. Maybe. Yeah, no, I wouldn't be high enough. I could just walk up the tube. Maybe. Where's the note? Oh.
The entrance into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirmed. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Okay, Lori died. So if you guys liked the video, please let me know by commenting down below, or let me know if you guys did. Also, if you have any suggestions what you want to see next, please also feel free to comment that as well. Also, you can check out the playlists that I have listed here along with a video. If you guys want to watch something else, go ahead, feel free. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed.